Atlas tank stable at step 3. T-minus 30 seconds and counting.
25.
Status check.
Go Atlas.
Go Centaur.
Go OA-4.
20.
T-minus 15 seconds. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Liftoff. On the shoulders of Atlas, the SS Deke Slayton II Orbital ATK Cygnus spacecraft soars toward the International Space Station.
View has gone close of control. HR roll program's begun. Roger, it's good.
Listening to Marty Malinowski.
180 pump speeds and different pressures are banned for SNMR. Roger, it's continue to look for alpha.
Seconds into flight.
New rate's climbing somewhat, it's controlling well. RD-180. Pump speeds and check pressures all look good. Gun flying the zero angle attack phase of flight. HR roll progress now complete. Body rate's controlling right down the middle. Currently accelerating at 1.6 Gs.
Standing by to pass through Mach 1.
Mach 1.
And approaching maximum dynamic pressure.
Continue to look good. Maximum dynamic pressure. Booster has now throttled back right on schedule. Engine response looks good. Current altitude is 10.5 miles, downrange distance 5.2 miles, current velocity 1,876 miles per hour. Range track shows the vehicle making good progress right down the middle of the range. Pump speeds, injector pressures look good for the set throttle setting. Body rates continue to look good.
2 minutes, 10 seconds into flight. Marty Malinowski giving us updates as the Atlas flies uphill toward the International Space
Close
Station.
Close of stern has been enabled. Body rates continue to look very good. Q-alpha limited steering has begun. Vehicle is now less than one-half its liftoff weight. The RCS pyro valve has been fired. That system is now pressurizing the flight levels. Signatures look good. Current altitude is 28 miles, downrange distance 38 miles, current velocity 4,285 miles per hour. Coming up on our 3.5G throttle segment.
3 minutes into flight.
And the booster has begun to throttle 3.5Gs. Q-alpha limited stern is complete.
About 45 seconds away from booster engine cutoff. Followed about 6 seconds later by the Centaur second stage
separation.
Launch vehicle
is now 1/4 its liftoff. Coming up on our boost phase, cool down phase. And boost phase cool down has begun. Signatures look good so far. Still throttling to maintain 3.5 Gs. Boost phase chill down is complete. And we have engine shutdown.
Engine shutdown as planned.
We have retros and stage separation. We have LOX and fuel pre-start. The GN2 purge firing of the RCS is underway. And we have ignition and full thrust on the RL-10.
The Centaur single RL-10C engine has ignited to begin about a 13.5-minute burn that will take Cygnus into low Earth orbit, generating 22,900 pounds of thrust with the engine.
Centaur thermal conditioning firings of the RCS are underway. PU has gone active. Current altitude is 124 miles, downrange distance 332 miles, current velocity is 9,998 miles per hour.